soft. What light through yonder window breaks? It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. Arise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon, who is already sick and pale with grief that thou her maid art far more fair than she. It is my lady, oh, it is my love. Oh, that she knew who she were. She speaks, but yet she says nothing. What of that? I discourses. I will answer it. I am too bold. It's not to me she speaks. Two of the fairest stars in all of the heaven, having some business to entreat her eyes to twinkle in their spheres till they return. What if her eyes were there, they in her head? The brightness of her cheeks would shame those stars as daylight doth a lamp. Her eyes in heaven would through the airy region stream so bright that birds would sing and think it were not night. See how she leans her cheek upon her hand. Oh, that I were glove upon that hand, that I might touch that cheek.
Hi, me.
Oh, she speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel.
With love's light wings did I approach these walls.
which don't need limits, cannot hold love out. And what love can do that dares love attempt. Therefore thy kinsmen are of no let to me.
If they do see thee, they will murder thee.
Alack, there lies more peril in thine eye than 20 of their swords.
I would not for the world saw thee here.
I would rise cloak to hide me from their sight. Let thou love me. Let them find me here. My life were better ended by their hate, than death prorogued wanting of thy love.
Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face. Else would a maiden blush repaint my cheek for that which thou hast heard me speak tonight. Dost thou love me?
I know thou wilt say aye.
And I will take thy word.
Yet if thou swearest, thou mayst prove false.
Oh, gentle Romeo, if thou dost love, pronounce it faithfully. Or if thou think'st I am too quickly won, I'll frown and be perverse and say thee nay, so thou wilt woo. But else, not for the world. In truth, fair Montague, I am too fond, and therefore thou mayest think my behavior light. But trust me, gentlemen, I'll prove more true than those that have more cunning to be strange.
Lady, by yonder blessed moon I swear that tips with silver all the fruit tree tops.
Oh, swear not by the moon, the inconstant moon. Thy love prove likewise variable.
Then what shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all. Or, if thou wilt, swear by thy gracious self, which is the god of my idolatry. And I'll believe you.
My heart's dear love.
Well, do not swear. Although I joy in thee, I have no joy of this contract tonight. It is too rash, too unadvised, too sudden, too like the lightning which doth cease to be ere one can say, it lightens. Oh, sweet good night. This bud of love, by summer's ripening breath, may prove a beauteous flower when next we meet.
Exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine.
I gave thee mine before thou didst request it. My bounty is as boundless as the sea. My love as deep. The more I give to thee, the more I have. For both are infinite.
Julia!
Just an orphan!
Dear love, adieu. Anon, good nurse! Sweet Montague, be true. Stay but a little. I will come again.
Oh, blessed. Blessed night! I have feared being a knight, and all this is but a dream. Too flattering, sweet to be substantial.
good night indeed. If that thy bent of love be honorable, thy purpose marriage, send me word tomorrow, by when I'll procure to come to thee, where and what time thou wilt perform the rite, and all my fortunes as I put on thee. Follow thee, my lord, throughout the world.
Madam!
I come, my lord! But if thou means not well, I do beseech thee.
Madam!
By and by I come! To seize thy suit, and leave me to my grief. Tomorrow will I set.
Strive my soul.
A thousand times. Good night.
Times the worse to want thy light. Love goes towards love. Schoolboys from their books. Love from love. To school with heavy looks.
At 1 o'clock tomorrow shall I send to thee?
At the hour of nine.
I will not fail. It is 20 years till then. I have forgot why I did call thee back.
Let me stand here till thou remembrance.
I shall forget to have thee still stand there, remembering how I love thy comfort.
Thou still stay, to have thee still forget. Getting any other home but this.
'Tis almost morning. I would have thee gone. And yet, no further than a wanton spur. Let it hop a little from her hand, like a poor prisoner in his twisted guise, and with a silk thread plucks it back again. So let him jealous of his liberty.
Would I with thy bird?
Sweet, so would I. Then I should kill thee with much cherishing. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow that I shall say good night till it be morrow.
Sleep dwell upon mine eyes, and peace in thy breast. Would I were sleep and peace, so sweet to rest.